Johnny, it's time to get up. Wake up, it's time to go to school.
I don't need school.
Yes, you do.
I know all my numbers.
Count to 10.
Well, there's a 1, and what was that on the line?
Okay, let's go. You hurry up, you might get some Apocos churros.
Paco, give me some food.
But senor, you've already eaten all the food.
Then give me something else.
I have an apple. Would you like it?
Sure.
Here you go, senor.
So, Paco, you want to eat breakfast for me?
Chuck already ate, senor. Sorry.
Hey, Chuck.
Glad to see you drag yourself out of bed.
I'm having a bad day.
The frick, Johnny?
Doesn't really work that way. You can't just decide.
Shut up, old man.
Johnny, don't talk to me that way.
Do you feel as if you're being treated unfairly?
Johnny, you're gonna miss the bus. Relax.
Respect. Do whatever I want.
Respect your elders.
The bus just went by. Now you're gonna have to walk. And now Chuck has to walk too because you're so incompetent.
No!
Johnny, I blame you for this. Don't walk 5 heckin' miles to school just to learn how to count to 10.
Shut up, Chuck Wad.
No one get back here, you stupid nerd.
Make sure you lock the door. Don't want any hoodlums getting in.
Good thing Paco's not a good locking doors.
Sweet freedom!
Hello? Is anyone down here?
Welcome to my timeware, child.
How do I get out of here? I need to go check Uncle Tom that I was at school all day.
Have a word of time. I can grant this wish for you.
Really?
Indeed, but I shall not.
Why?
Because then you'll not learn from your mistakes.
Stop being wise.
You must learn, child.
What do you mean?
You must tell the truth and apologize, not just the Thomas, but yourself as well.
But Uncle Tom's gonna beat me.
You shall learn.
Uncle Tom?
Don't touch me. Why are you here? You're supposed to be at school.
We got let out early.
Did?
Yeah,
hey, Chuck, did you get out early?
No.
I don't trust him. Alright, cool, whatever.